Hey, what's going on? You know who it is. You know what it is. All right, you guys, Peep Game. Man, I'm having fun, man. You know, just listening to Tyson Fury because, well, it's almost close to fight week. And I'm just enjoying this to the fullest because, you know, tomorrow is Valentine's Day. Yeah. So, I hope you guys got your flower and your candy. You know, back in the day, man, I'm going to be honest with you. Let's just cut the shit. I'm real with mine. We used to call it Coochie Day. You know, basically, that's the day if you got a girlfriend, if she ain't, you know, on the monthly flow, you was supposed to be guaranteed a taste, you know. But, nevertheless, let me get back to talking boxing. All right, you guys, you know, like I said, we getting close to, fight week, you know. Come Saturday, the fight will be a week away. And I'm not going to lie, I'm excited about this fight. I'm going to enjoy this. When I say I'm going to enjoy this, I'm going to enjoy this. Because at the end of the day, nobody believes what Tyson Fury is saying when he says, hey, I'm going to go straight to Wilder. Bring it on. We finna make this like Marvin Hagler, you know, Thomas Hearns, 1983. Yeah, okay. In the words of Blueface, yeah, all right. Cuz thought he was going to catch me slipping. Yeah, all right. Yeah, okay. Sure, Tyson. Sure you are, man. Sure you going to go straight to Deontay Wilder. I don't believe that for a second. Tyson Fury is going to be Tyson Fury in this fight. If Tyson Fury does do that, then I expect this fight to be over with sooner than later. I don't think this fight is going two rounds if Tyson Fury goes directly to Deontay Wilder. So I recommend you don't go to the bathroom because, like I said, you could miss something. But nevertheless, Tyson Fury is doing what he needs to do. He's getting the diehard boxing fans, what you would call some of these people are called traditionalists, where they want to see just rock'em sock'em robots. They just want to see a slug fest. So people are going to buy into that. The people that just want to see a slug fest, they're doing whatever it takes to sell this fight and get people interested in this fight. But if you smart, you don't believe that Net Tyson Fury saying he is not going to go straight to Deontay Wilder and exchange with him. Because like I said, if so, this is going to be a short night for Tyson Fury. You know, everything sounds good, but I'm not buying what he's selling. I think he's going in there to get knocked out, and I think that he will be rewarded for it, and that's just going to be the bottom line. I think next Saturday could be the last time we see Tyson Fury. Now, from what I heard, AJ ain't coming. AJ the Juice Man, quarter, pounder. Hey, I'm getting money. Okay. But, you know, AJ the Juice Man, he ain't coming. That's why people don't believe he's serious about fighting Wilder. It's like, it just come across as the man is just scared to even look at the dude. So that's why, like I said, you don't buy what AJ is selling. Like, dude, what's preventing you from coming to the damn fight? You say you want to make the fight, but you don't even want to come there and look Wilder in the eye and say, hey, I challenge you to a showdown. Let's get it on. The people want this fight. Let's get it. I mean, it seemed like AJ trying to push this fight as far back as 2024 or something. Shit, Wilder gonna be pushing 40. Shit, Wilder's like, I think he'll be 35 this year. Shit, they try to push this fight back to he like 36, 37. They trying to age him out, which is weak as fuck. AJ really act like he don't want this fight. And then you get a ton of excuses from the AJ fans about he this and he that. You know, so at the end of the day, shit could be worked out to where this fight could happen. But, yeah, I'm not buying Tyson Fury going toe-to-toe with Deontay Wilder. But anyway, let me know what you guys think. This your boy, Town Biz. I am out.